All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Put your hands together wherever you are. We're coming to you from the always sunny Chicago, Illinois. Tonight, we have the Jack Smith Quartet joining us for a live performance, live stream performance. And as we do with all of our performances here, accompanied by a live visual artist. Our visual artist tonight is our old favorite, Alex Puryear. Give it up for Alex Puryear. Alex will be painting and sketching the band in the lower right-hand side of your screen. And what's cool is you can buy his artwork during the show, at the break, or even after the show. How do you do that? Well, in the lower left-hand side of your screen is how we're taking care of everybody. There's no cover charge. There's no door person. There's no advanced ticket sales. Everything is free because we want to make the music and the art accessible to everyone during this great time that we're all having. So, all right, I think the band's ready to go, so we're gonna do that. On drums, we have Julian Merluzzi. On bass, Simon Ciaccio. Joining us later on guitar, Dylan Barnett. And on saxophone, Jack Smith.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all for being here. I wish I could see you, but I can't. That first tune was a composition of mine entitled Our Blues, and followed swiftly by the 1937 composition for Snow White, Someday My Prince Will Come. We're going to continue now with one of our favorite Monk compositions, and that is Bemsha Swing. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'd now like to welcome Dylan Barnett onto the guitar. While he's setting up, I would just like to say that the donations that we received tonight will be donated to My Block, My Hood, My City, which is a great not-for-profit here in Chicago, helping children go into STEM and go into the arts and do volunteer work. It's a great program, and I would love it if you would donate so we could really have a large donation to that incredible organization. So we are now going to continue with one of my favorite Rhythm Changes tunes. This one is called Ray's Idea. Thank you. Ray's idea. We're going to continue now with a ballad of my composition. This one is entitled Pale Green. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This will be the last tune we play for this set. Please stick around. I'd like to thank my incredible bandmates for working on this music and playing it beautifully. I want to thank Scott Burns, who's in attendance tonight, for guiding me through these tunes and for really getting me to the player that I am now. So thank you. To Chris Anderson, to everyone here, this is my favorite venue in Chicago, so it's an honor to play here. Alex, the visual artist, is incredible. Please buy his work. Professor Dana Hall, who's transformed the jazz program at DePaul, it's incredible. Thank you for all the work that you do. This is our last tune, and we'll be back for a second set. Again, please donate. All of our donations are going to My Block, My Hood, My City. So we're going to close this set with my arrangement of the Cole Porter tune, What Is This Thing Called Love? We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
All right, let's go for Jack Smith Quartet. That is Julian Merluzzi on drums, Simon Ciaccio on bass, Dylan Barnett on guitar, and on saxophone and composition, Jack Smith. We're going to take a very short break. During that time, you can buy Alex's artwork. We've already had some inquiries. Easy way to do it on the lower left-hand side of your screen. That's how you do everything. You can also take care of the band tonight. You can also donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep putting these shows on for you. And that's about it. We're going to take a short break. See you in about 15 minutes. Stick around.
Thank you. que nos pasan en la vida, que uno quisiera guardarlas como son, para sacarlas del hueco del recuerdo y volver a vivir lo que pasó. Esas cosas que pasan cada tanto, que cada uno sabe cuáles son. Esa endija de luz por donde pasa, con su nueva caricia la ilusión. Y quiero revivir aquel momento, y no encuentro tu gesto ni tu voz. Solo tener migajas un espejo, con reflejo del tiempo en que te vio. Quiero guardarlas en el alma, igualitas al día en que pasó. Pero cuesta encontrar esas palabras y que vuelva la imagen de los dos. Y no hay caso, no puede ser lo mismo. Es inútil guardar lo que pasó. Tu mirada, tu risa y tus hoyuelos solo pueden volver cuando estás vos. No puedo recordar, vení de nuevo, que se quiebre un instante la razón. Y abrazados de magia nuevamente, revivamos el tiempo que pasó. Claro, no estoy arrepentida. Te saqué la valija porque era lo mejor. No te quedaban risas pa' compartir conmigo, ni ganas de besarme, ni cantar un envido, aunque tuvieras flor. En la puerta de casa espárrame tus pilchas y con la llave doble clausuré mi zaguán. Afuera tu cacharpa, pa' que te vayas lejos y que no te recuerde el aire ni el espejo que cuelga en el estar. Te lo dije de frente y no me hiciste caso. Si te quedas conmigo, conmigo te quedas. Y si no te vas solo, sin mentiras ni cuentos, por la puerta más grande, sin ningún juramento que no puedas jurar. Si te hiciste el cansado de comer siempre en casa y te gustan los yeites de un nuevo restaurante, a esta altura del baile que te bailen tranquilo, que ya no te hace falta la cancha ni el estilo a bailar donde va. Ya no quiero pretextos ni cuentos con estrofa, ni miro pa'l costado ni estoy para olvidar. No me importa siquiera si te encuentran perdido o en la cama de guardia, inconsciente y vencido de algún viejo hospital. Te lo dije de frente y no me hiciste caso. Si te quedas conmigo, conmigo te quedas. Y si no te vas solo, sin mentiras ni cuentos, por la puerta más grande, sin ningún juramento que no puedas jurar.
All right, so we're back. Welcome to set number two with Jack Smith Trio, soon to be Quartet. Give a warm welcome back to the stage. Playing the drums tonight is Julian Merluzzi. On bass, Simon Ciaccio. Joining us very soon on guitar, Dylan Barnett. And on saxophone, Jack Smith. Thank you.
Thank you all for sticking around. I'd like to welcome Dylan Barnett back up to the bandstand. That first tune was a composition of mine entitled Happy Song. I wrote it because I felt like a lot of the tunes I write are kind of sad and melancholy, so I wanted one that was like, ooh, happy. We're going to continue with a composition of mine entitled But Almost. We hope you enjoy. Dylan needs to stand. 1 second. We're going to continue now with my other favorite Rhythm Changes tune. This is CTA, written by the great Jimmy Heath, who I think, what was it, 2 days ago? The 25th had a birthday? So happy birthday, Jimmy. This is for you. This is CTA.
Thank you.
you very much. It's Julian Merluzzi on the drums and cymbals. Simon Ciaccio on the bass. Dylan Barnett on guitar. These guys are awesome, and I love playing with them. We're going to continue now with another legendary composition. Composition by a legendary saxophonist. This is our arrangement of Beatrice from Sam Rivers. We hope you enjoy. little glasses pile down there. We're going to continue now with a ballad. This was a Russian folk song which was featured heavily in an excellent movie directed by Paul Pelikowski entitled Cold War. This is my arrangement of that song. If you haven't seen that movie, please go watch it. It's one of my favorites of all time. All right, I just plug for Paul Pelikowski out the way. You're welcome, bro. All right, here's Two Hearts.
Mm-hmm.
This brings us to the final tune of the performance. So thank you to everyone who is still here for sticking around. Thank you again, Fulton Street. This has been amazing. I love being here. This space is just being able to play and look at all this incredible art is fantastic. Thank you so much to Alex. Please buy his work. It's incredible. And again, we are donating all proceeds from this concert to My Block, My Hood, My City. So please, if you haven't donated already, please consider it. If you have, thank you so much. This last tune is the first tune I wrote after moving to Chicago, and I realized a couple days ago that this is the same first quarter of my freshman year, except for you, Simon. This is the same band that I was in, so these guys are incredible. Again, Julian Merluzzi, Simon Ciaccio, Dylan Barnett, incredible musicians, great friends. So thank you guys so much. This last tune is entitled Bustle. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Let's go to for Jack Smith and Jack Smith Trio and Quartet. We have Julian Merluzzi on drums. Yeah. Simon Ciaccio on bass. Yeah. Dylan Barnett on guitar. Alex Puryear paints, yeah, brushes, canvas. And Jack Smith on compositions and saxophone. That's it for tonight. We're back here tomorrow night with John Elmquist's Hag of a Few, 8 o'clock show, same station. And then we have the New Orleans-vibed Arcana for a special Halloween Eve performance on Friday. Please take care of the band. Please take care of the artists. If you want to keep seeing these shows, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing them. That'd be great. And that's about it. So give it up for Casey on sound. Jose on tech. This is a collaborative social media. Kylie Stover is here tonight. So again, thank you very much for joining us. We'll see you tomorrow night. Until then, keep your mask on. Thank you.
Thank you.